connections have been narrowed significantly through attending Alice's brother Tom's in his second year at Durham University. He says the loss isn't just social but financial, paying two fees and rent.
That feels probably very unfair as well, because you feel like you're paying for a service you're not getting, an experience you're not having.
Young people have not been as vulnerable to COVID-19 as a disease. But in terms of the impact on their life chances and experiences, perhaps no other generation has been so significantly affected. We have lost our lives.
The whole change to which we've raised our students and others before them. Earlier we spoke to our admissions service, we've asked them what the insurance is.
Very stressful for a lot of students. Universities are doing what they can to make students aware of what their teaching provision is going to be like, the stuff to do. And also when considering the grades and how those grades being achieved this year, universities will be as stressful as they can.
And you can watch the full in-class interview, including advice for students on our website, itv.com/Anglia. You can also find the other reports in our look at lockdowns, lost generations and right there. Well, finally tonight, Cracks and Clear will have better years than 2020. It started with storm damage, then came the pandemic and rural council closure. And now the team there does have something to smile about. It's been Cracks and Clear as the year. Victoria Rampart has this.
I'm going to be talking to the one who is the country's favorite person of the world.